Welcome to the WPF, or Windows Presentation Foundation, Masterclass. My name is Tim Buchalka, and your instructor in this course is Eduardo Rosas. Now, I started out as a programmer in the 1980s, and I've been a teacher and professional software developer ever since. I've actually got over 300,000 students and 60,000 reviews for my own programming courses, and in 2017, I created the Learn Programming Academy with a goal to train over 1 million students to become software developers over the next 3 years. To help with that, I'm partnering with a group of instructors who have really demonstrated a commitment to excellence and who have the real-world programming experience and skills to help people just like you become professional software developers. Now, Eduardo is a software engineer who's been building apps with C# and XAML since 2012. He's been targeting Windows Phone 7, Windows Phone 8, the Universal Windows Platform, WPF, as well as Xamarin. So apart from being a Xamarin certified software developer, Eduardo has trained developers and university professors on WPF development, and he's also developed a number of commercial WPF apps for various companies. And in fact, one of the WPF apps he created actually won first place in a Microsoft competition in Mexico. Eduardo has put together, I think, an outstanding course that covers how to develop desktop apps that leverage the power and versatility and flexibility of WPF. So in the course, you're going to learn about C#, XAML, REST services, the MVVM pattern, Azure app and the storage services, and a whole lot more. So Eduardo really has the real-world skills and experience needed to teach you all about WPF. By the end of the course, you're going to have the skills to create your own WPF applications, and you'll also be able to apply for junior .NET positions. Now, the ideal student for this course is anyone who has probably got a bit of programming experience or training, maybe in C# or another programming language. But with that said, anyone who's got an open mind and is ready to learn, including beginners and even more experienced developers, will actually get a lot out of this course. Now, there's no other requirements needed to enroll other than having access to a computer. Now, if you're looking to get your first or a better programming job or to freelance as a software developer, then this course will absolutely help you. Now, for more information about the course, have a look at the course description and syllabus on this page, and both myself and Eduardo look forward to seeing you on the inside.